What's up, guys? Welcome to the weekend vlog. Kevin DeBruin, the fit rocket scientist here. Wow, can't even talk. Oh, got myself a nice haircut. What do you think? Looking pretty good? I think so. So, tomorrow I have a tough mudder and need to fuel up a little bit. So, what do I have here? I've got acai bowls. I've got two of them. One I'm going to have tonight for deliciousness. And the second one I'm either going to have tomorrow morning or after the race, and it's going to be fantastic. So I'm hitting all my micronutrients, trying to just get all super nutriented up. So here I went to Juice It Up. That's where I got those acai bowls. This is beet, carrot, ginger, and orange juice as well. Getting down to the pulp, you can see it's kind of slushy. Love this stuff. So the last thing, obviously, is, no, it's not Oreos, it's not donuts, staying good this time, Chipotle. If you don't know what this carrying case is, you need to go out and expand your horizons and go to Chipotle. There's a couple ways to get into my heart. It's acai bowls, Chipotle, donuts, and Oreos. Good morning, happy Sunday. All right, we are getting ready to go, so I should not have bought both of those berry bowls last night because I ate them both. So I had to stop at Whole Foods and pick up another one. And picked up a few other goodies as well to eat afterwards and before the race. So let me dump my bag out and show you. Nice easy protein, some venison sticks. Haven't found these yet. This is gonna be awesome. I'm really excited for this stuff. And then your typical Clif Bar. So I got white chocolate macadamia nut and the blueberry crisp. Where are those? Oh. So I was hating on these for a little bit, but then I tried them and they taste fantastic. So if you haven't had the blueberry crisps, go check them out. These are my little race goodies. No time to get on the road. All right, we are here. I think I'm like the last person to arrive. This is kind of weird. There was not even anybody leaving on the road when I came in. So I don't have a start time because I don't know why. I kept on inquiring and I didn't get any information. So the best I could do was find in the FAQs that said I'd probably be running in the last one. So we'll see what happens. This is my first tough mudder. Let's get after it.